Hello, welcome to day two of Final Fantasy 16. So far, really enjoying it. Pretty epic so far. I'm digging the combat system. I think it'll be like the real highlight of the game. I'm excited to check out more, so let's do it.
There's a good girl. Hungry, are you?
Bastard blood flies everywhere.
I told you we should have taken the Crystal Road.
And I told you we're outlaws. And you want every bounty hunter in Storm harrying us from here to the Holy Capital. Besides, what's wrong with a shortcut through nature's splendor?
The Deadlands claim more of the realm each day. That a place like this still exists is a miracle in itself. Blood flies and all.
We'll be back in Imperial land soon. You all right?
Never better.
Sounds like it. That there is a fine hound. Soon took to hunting. Fearless as you like.
It's good to have you back, Torkoal.
Now, we don't want to be caught in the forest after nightfall.
I suppose not.
Did I mention there'd be deadly beasts? There'll be deadly beasts. Nothing a trained assassin can't handle, though.
How reassuring.
You're welcome for that and the shortcut. Maybe they're friendly like Torkoal. Or maybe they're not.
Sick of Torkoal! You know what to do, boy. Give them all you've got, boy. Stay down. Don't let them get away.
have a way to go. What in good Grieger's name is he doing this far south?
Looking for food. No more walls where he's from. The north was one of the first parts of Storm to fall to the Blight.
Poor sod. I'd invite him over for a cup of tea if I didn't think he'd eat the dog.
Try and stay out of its path.
Remember when I said there were deadly beasts? Well, the shrubs in these parts aren't much better.
Any other victims as well.
Keep your distance, boy.
You're finished!
Sick of Torgo! There, boy! Get him, boy! Sick of Torgal! There, boy! You know what to do, boy! Sick of Torgal! Get him!
Well, that's the underground sorted. I'll take it from here. Kindly.
The ruins. They're everywhere, aren't they?
Some say there was a time they blocked out the stars. Down was the only way left for them to go. There's probably a lesson to be learned from that. But it can wait. Come on. Mind your head. must be a nest nearby. Keep your eyes open. Well, it appears we won't be going this way. I'll admit I hadn't counted on that.
What is it, boy?
At least one.
Of us knows these woods. Thank you, Torgal. Doesn't mean I have to like it.
No. No, it doesn't. Sword sharp.
You'd better hope so.
This shouldn't take too long.
So much for your shortcut.
What? It's still short, just not quite as quick. It'll be a damn sight quicker if you help it.
My thoughts exactly. Sick of talk! You know what to do, boy. Here. Over here. Not this time. Sick of Torgal.
Get him, boy. Not this time.
on back!
You're dominant.
I am. Aye. Though not by choice, mind. Old bloody Rome of strapping young lads. And it was this sorry sack of bones Rome who saw fit to home.
Sid. You say you want to help dominance and bearers. But what's in it for you?
What's in it for me? The same as for all of us. What we want and deserve. Save for our knack, dominance and bearers are no different from anyone else. The ability to use magic or summon great beasts should command respect, but instead has left us outcasts. Our kind are used and discarded like tools, yet we are men, so why must we die as less?
I see. So what you're saying is you want to start a war.
You flatter me, lad. But my days as a firebrand are long behind me. No, I only wish to offer our kind a choice. A place where we can die on our own terms. Eh? What exactly do you plan on doing when you find this dominant the fire?
What do you think? I'll show him the mercy he showed my brother. And cut out the tongue of any man who tries to talk me out of it.
All right. Forest dark enough as it is. See that river? We follow her upstream and we'll be in Lost Wing in no time.
In no time. Right.
Get him, boy! It's over! Sikkim Toggle. Sikkim Toggle. You know what to do, boy. Scout.
Someone's far from home.
Let's follow him.
And?
They're just down that way. All of them. Grieger's my witness.
Excellent. We move.
I don't understand. Have I not proven loyal?
It is true my liege values loyalty above all else. But were you not quick to betray your countrymen for the promise of coin?
Victor Harmon, commander of Walud's elite intelligences. If we can capture her.
You! Weapons on the ground, Imperials!
Let's get this over with, then. They're not giant lizards.
What a lady on the wind!
Get him, boy! Don't let them get away! Get him!
Toggle.
distance for you. There, boy. Get him, boy. Sick of
they thought we were Imperials.
Well, you do look the part. Though you fight like a true shield of Rosalia, and one blessed by the Phoenix at that. Speaking of which, I wonder, does the other icon of fire give blessings, do you think?
You don't believe me.
And lo, the creator did make of the elements 8 icons.
And now you get manly choir, sigh. Testosterone!
I've never set too much store by holy doctrine, but on that point, it's clear. Fire has always had just the one warden, as of all the rest. A new one can't be born until the previous dies, and even that can take years. The thing is, you don't strike me as a liar.
Oh yeah. I guess maybe that clash with their more serious tone. It is cool to hear this voice actor, though, since he, you know, just played Diablo 4. It's fun to have him in 2 huge games like this one year. Dude's eating good this year.
So much for arriving before sunset.
Oh, I didn't realize we were this close. Any idea what that is they built the village around?
The Fallen Ruin. I've heard some call it an airship. Though its flying days seem to be behind it. It's a shame, that.
You truly think a dominance waiting for us in the village?
The guy that's voicing Sid was the voice of... the first Haradrim you meet in the snow area, and you go to a shack, and he feeds you some food. He has like a glaive or something. That'd be kind of cool. I'd be down for that. Just kind of get some random encounters going. I actually need to look this guy's name up. The voice actor sounds like the guy from the movie The Witch. So, look up characters and they tell me classes. No. Bunch of stuff in the Harada room. Oh boy. Keep blinking on his name. No, the other one. The one you had to. The one that, survives with you at the end of the game. Where he was like, yeah, you don't want to chase off, chase after the teenage girl yet. There's only two actual Herodrim in the game. It's the guy whose son dies and gets stabbed by the pillar, and then yeah. No, it's the same voice actor as Sid in this, so I was like, oh my god, that's so funny. But I'm scrolling and I could not. I just want to see if it's the actor that I'm thinking of. If it is the actor, that'd be cool. There's an actor in movies that has like a very similar voice. Yeah, that's true. And it's because they wanted to set stuff up for expansion stuff, but also it's one of those awkward game things where they're like, well, we can't go after her now. We have all this stuff on this open world map we have to go that you have left over to do. I think that's why. So otherwise it'd be like, yeah, let's go after her in the game, you know? Because it's open world. They gotta have a reason to keep you on that map. Alright, let's see if we have an IMDb. I've ever IMDb'd a video game. Let's see. Diablo 4. It is the actor. Okay, Lorath. Right, that's fair, so. But then you couldn't buy all the expansions. It is the guy from The Witch. That's great. Jazz.
What?
It was very aggressive. Oh, you're fighting. That's why. I was like, it's an aggressive what?
Sorry.
Look, it's this guy that's the voice of Lorath. The guy from The Witch, the dad that gets killed by the goat.
Oh, yeah.
I was like, he has, like, a very distinct voice, so
yeah.
I figured it had to be him. That's awesome. He's
that
doing
is so
voice
cool.
work. That's
I love
cool.
that.
Yeah. Cool.
Yeah, sorry, I was lagging at the same time I was in the battle, too. So
oh, okay. That's cool. Okay.
That's really cool. I like that.
His name is Ralph Ineson. Cool. Yeah, that is a great voice. That's perfect for voice acting for video games. That's awesome.
Yes.
Cool. Yeah. I'm interested to see what they come up with. Mm-hmm. Hopefully get to some interesting territories in the expansions. What up, Katie? You're still awake? Wow. Thought you'd be preparing for your mentorship.
Mentorship?
For me. JK, I'm just going to have you put food in plastic.
It's funny, Fresh Pack is the thing I've done the least working there.
It is funny. It's because I'm there.
Yeah. Well, Josh had me scheduled to train somebody on it. And he goes, well, how comfortable are you on Fresh Pack? I'm like, it is the thing I have done the least. Like, bar none.
Kenny asks, how is Jess feeling?
A bit better. I'm not on my feet.
We ate turkey burgers.
True.
You bought Pamperin?
Yes.
Keep wanting to call it Pamper. Like
Pamper.
Pamperin. You know, like
Pamperin?
Baby
runners. I don't even know anymore. I don't know what it's called.
It's Pamp.
That sounds
Pamperin?
Right.
P-A-N? Or is it P-A-M?
P-A-M, I think.
Pamperin?
Yeah.
Pamperin?
Either way, it seems to be helping.
Doopy diapers.
Doopy diapers.
Doopy diaper.
I still don't feel perfect, but...
What's that?
I still don't feel like...
Good.
Yeah.
Yeah. Maybe some sleep will help, too.
Yeah, I hope so.
Candy says, you come to work tomorrow, and then a scary bird emote.
Let's leave early, buy me a coffee.
Ooh! Get blackmailed, bitch. No. Get blackmailed!
No, I plan on showing up anyway.
No, I want coffee too. Yeah. Katie says deal.
Sweet. Yeah. You already agreed. Let's
okay,
go.
Okay, we'll pick you up at 12:20.
Sounds like a good plan.
This is such an interesting Final Fantasy. I haven't played this linear of a Final Fantasy in a long time, but I'm all here for it. Are you playing more Valorant, Katie? Are you PBing over there?
You know what to do, boy. Over here. Get him. Don't let them get away.
Then go to Final Fantasy. Oh, nice! Of course, they actually bought it. It cooks today, honey, with mini M&M's baked till golden crispy. And Jess's ruling on that is.
What?
So I made cookies today. Honey with mini M&M's baked till golden crispy.
Honey with mini M&M's?
Yes.
That sounds so interesting. Like, good.
Yeah.
I haven't seen mini M&M's in years.
Mini M&M. Mini M&M.
That sounds so good.
Mini M&M. Katie, are you gonna get a Mario, Super Mario Wonder?
You know what to do, boy. Sick of Toggle.
posted on food porn. Gotta check it out. Pause stream. Gotta check this out. Cookie Town. We posted our Fat Boy sandwiches the other day on food porn, so.
Heck yeah.
We're eating good in food porn, y'all.
Those look like they would be excellent in milk.
Oh, yeah! Tasty, tasty! I also like the tiling behind.
Oh, yeah, that is neat.
That's cute.
Man, I want to redo our kitchen.
So, Sai, when are you sending us some cookies, dude? What's up? I haven't heard from Nick since he got back. Do you think he's on London time, so now he's, like, sleeping at, like, the exact wrong times?
Could be.
He was there for, like, what, a month?
Ow. I couldn't hear you through my yawn. Sounded like a sick burn.
Yeah. Couldn't breathe through my yawn. Your mom.
Whoa.
Sai says would soak that milk right up.
Oh, yes. That's what I love about crispy cookies.
Sai says like the tiling came with the house. It's great.
Ooh, that is nice.
And he says USPS won't let him send cookies.
USPS can suck it.
You bribe them with cookies, and then you send us cookies. Foolproof. Messing with D&D deck?
Okay.
Yeah, probably. That dude's full-time job is D&D. You should start getting paid for it.
Dang. Llamas have things, too.
That's crazy.
Llamas and alpacas and camels.
Fun.
The village can't be completely abandoned, can it?
Very nice. Kind of makes me want to bake.
Yup. He's at his first batch. That's when he realized he should do double baking time. Always. Jess will make hundreds of cookies.
I have done that, yes. I don't know why I decided to, other than, well, I guess I do know why. New relationship, super happy, everybody gets baked goods.
Now no one gets baked goods! No.
That was our first Christmas together, right?
Yep. Couple months in, yeah.
Yeah.
Not that I've seen Sai. It's about as fast as you get. So I wish I could go a little bit faster too. I'm so used to left clicking to run, but it's not in here. full village, though. I like it. Go, Chase. Max speed, baby. Yeah, no, funny, right?
That thing. This means what I think it does. Sid has some explaining to do. on your way, Sid.
Sick of Torgal.
Give them all you've got, boys.
You've got some fight in you, even for a branded.
Clive!
Look who's here to save the day. Is this how you recruit all of your charges?
Don't recall you complaining, Benedicta.
What's up, sir? Oh, sorry. What up, Game Gun?
Why was it that you betrayed your kingdom? I asked you.
Melee. We kind of canceled the range, canceled the special. Sounds fancy. Oh, really, sir? Oh, cool. Good to know. Cool. I'll have to practice it and try it out.
It wasn't about bears at all. They were looking for a dominant.
Yeah, that's right. Thought we were hiding the bastard. Like any of us would keep a monster like that under our roof. No offense.
When no one talked, they started rounding up everyone with a brand. And then everyone without one and all.
And locked you in the cellar, hoping sooner or later someone would break. You know, things might have been different if you'd accepted my invitation.
Oh, don't remind us. We were all saying the same thing.
Yeah. This is our home, innit? Don't mean we won't help when we can, though.
And that, I'll drink to.
Oh, come hear the tale of Lord Dion the Bold. Whose tamed worms a thousand and slain the tenfold. 100 full legions the young dragoon led, and watched as a million foes turned tail and fled. His lance levels mountains, it spanned as the deep. The skies over storm breaks for
every leap. And shrewd the revenge won't bring him back.
What? 13 years ago, I watched a dominant kill my brother right in front of me, and I did nothing. can kill the son of a bitch and bring peace to my brother's soul. After that, whatever happens, happens.
Fate. You're content to be its slave, then.
His radiance would have us believe the Imperial host invincible. Yet here we find the Empire's cornerstone teetering on the backs of a handful of cowards and cutthroats. While Bahamut may lead 100 full legions, could it be that the young prince defends a house of cards ready to topple at the slightest breeze? Tell me something. Why do you not resist? Within you lies the power to slay gods. The phoenix perished in your flames. Yet you do not fight. You do not flee. You refuse your gift. Perhaps you are distracted. My offer still stands. Join us and you will be treated with the respect one of our kind deserves.
Lord Margrace, don't!
I'll give you a moment to consider your options. Do be gentle with them.
Clive. Wake up. Gav's back.
Norvind.
One of the Empire's outlying strongholds, though apparently not strong enough to keep out the Royalists. The captured bearers are inside. I'm sure of it.
If Benedicta's orders are to stay in the shadows, she won't be traveling with many men. Meaning, she'll be keeping her prisoners together and close by.
Including the Dominant.
So, we find a way into the fortress and conjure a bit of chaos.
What about me?
Excellent question, Gav. You will wait outside the care and guide those I free to safety.
And miss all the fun. Why can't he do that?
Clive doesn't have your nose. He'd stumble off a cliff before he even found the men. Come on, Gav. You're the best man for the job.
Well, when you put it that way.
Suppose I better scout ahead for any surprises. Don't you let him down.
I won't. All right. Shall we?
Not so fast. We wait until tomorrow.
But he's right there.
And if we leave now, we'll arrive just as the sun comes up. Maybe join the guards in breaking their fast. Come on, Clive. They only just took the place. They'll be there a while yet. We've got one chance at this. You don't want to waste it, do you?
No.
Mm-hmm.
unsettled. There's someone I want you to meet.
At this hour?
He's the owner of the tavern, and our best hope of getting a decent night's kip.
Any friend of the innkeeper is a friend of mine. I trust it's all here. Ah, yes. Never have too many. Here's what we agreed on. Keep fighting the good fight. Any friend of the innkeeper is a friend of mine.
Quentin, my good man, it seems we'll be spending the night.
I thought as much. Where do you find that one?
Well, him. You wouldn't believe me if I told you. Quinton here is an old friend, one who is sympathetic to our cause.
Sympathetic? And he knows about your little sanctuary. I would never have guessed so many people were bent on setting us free. When last I checked, the mere thought would only a trip to the gallows.
I am well aware of the risks, as I am of the rewards.
And what could be more rewarding than your very own dominant of fire?
A dominant? Here? Now that I would like to see.
Meaning you haven't?
No, but nothing passes unnoticed in Lostwing. Take your brand, for example. People will see that at once. And I need hardly tell you how they will greet the inquiries of a bearer. You are afraid your words will fall on deaf ears, as they have ever since the moment you were marked. Happily, I can provide a solution to your dilemma, as a favor to Sid, that is. Take this. You will find it has the uncanny power to loosen tongues. May the mothers guide you.
This might be Imperial land, but here in Lostwing, It's his word that's law.
But how?
You don't need to worry about that just yet. Trust me. Everyone in Lost Wing knows what that seal means, and what it means if they don't take note. Now we can sit here counting our blessings, or put them to good use and find that dominance. Your choice.
Let's see if this thing really works.
Master Quinton took a liking to you, I see. And there I was, thinking you were in bed with Sid. Wonder what Gav will have to say about this. Speaking of whom, if you see him, tell him thanks for looking after us. Now, what can I help you with?
I'm searching for a dominant of fire. Gav seems to think he might have taken refuge here.
We see a lot bearers around these parts. I do seem to recall one who commanded the flame. Now, whether or not that makes him a dominant, I can't say. But the Waludas certainly took a keen interest in the poor sod.
Did you get a look at him?
Didn't have a chance. One of the other bearers might have, though.
Thank you.
That a hanged man, I see. Master Quentin must think you're important. It was a good thing you done today, getting rid of those bastards. If you hadn't come when you did, I'd be on my way to Ash by now, along with the others. Poor buggers.
These others, was there a dominant among them? A dominant of fire?
Might have been, yeah. Royalists seem to think there was, anyhow. A thin bloke, all swallowed up in his robes like one of great Grieger's churchmen.
Do you recall anything else about him?
Only that he weren't alone. Was a young maid who went wherever he did, including the church, and wherever the Royalists dragged them both off to before you got here.
I see. Thank you. I wonder if Sid's found anything.
What the curl dragged in. Coin purse weighing you down. Finished, are you?
Sangfornian, dear. Not bad, if I do say so myself. Should do you?
best work, but it'll do. Yeah, that should do you. You can thank me later. Anything else?
What do you want? Go on, then. I'll be thankful you got that much. Come again. Oh, don't. I'm not much bothered either way.
Oi, about some light over here.
Tell me that scowl means you've got good news. So, a shady lad with a hood and his equally shady lass. Not much to go on, but... I've been thinking, if our friend is a dominant, why not just burn the royalist to a crisp? There's a reason he's holding back, and I reckon he has something to do with his partner.
What makes you say that?
One of the villagers I talked to said the two were separated. If the Waludas have her, our dominants like to think twice before starting any fires. Whoever he is, he's shown himself to have a level head. He's careful, cunning, and he doesn't want to be found. This could spell trouble for us and the Royalists both. Still, it'll be a whole lot worse if we set off after them with bleary eyes and empty bellies. There should be a pair of pallets waiting for us back at the inn. Shall we? Now, about those beds.
Beds? I seem to recall your request being to spend the night. And for that, the floor will more than suffice.
Better than a wet rock, I suppose. My thanks, Quentin. Next time you're at the Hideaway, our floor's all yours.
No need for thanks, Sid. This isn't an act of charity.
You don't say.
In exchange for my floor, I shall be requiring your services. The Royalists saw fit to erect a barricade across the road south when they occupied the village. and failed to remove it when they left. I expect it to be gone before you leave.
As you wish. Well, that took longer than expected. First time dismantling the barricade. It gets easier, don't worry.
I won't.
If we leave now, we'll arrive at the Cair when the shadows are at the deepest. Unless you'd rather wait.
No more waiting.
The road south, then.
Oh, nice. GG, Katie. That's a cool fate. Did you enjoy it? This is a big boy.
You can pet the dogs!
Yeah.
I didn't know that!
Yeah.
He just came up here and, like, stood in front of me. Look at him, he's just chilling there.
Yeah.
Can you pet the cats, too?
Probably. Pet the chicken.
I would love to pet the chicken.
Just like game of the year. Game of the year.
This is not fair. I want the dog. There's a possibility he could get hurt. I can pet it. but I don't want it to die.
Fair.
Battering down the front door, I hazard this endeavor will require a bit.
Yeah, I think so.
There's an old sluice that empties under the bridge. It should see us through to the lower levels of the care. Sid, we both know why I'm here. But what is it that you want? Why would you risk your life for a handful of outcasts? If anyone ever learned what you've been doing with their property...
They'd have my head in a box. But this isn't just about dominance and bearers, it's about all of us. What I want is to build a place where it doesn't matter what you are, but who you are. But our world isn't ready for a place like that. So, until it is, I use the power I've been given to show people there is hope.
So, tell me about this, Benedicta.
The best and worst decision I ever made. Don't underestimate her, Clive. A fight with her icon is not one you're likely to walk away from.
Garuda, Warden of the Wind.
Thalan has fallen. The eastern territories all but belong to the orcs.
I'll have my men ready to depart by noon.
Don't bother.
But what of the mines? Without adamantite...
The blight would have engulfed the mines ere long. Besides, you already have your orders.
Yes, my liege.
The dark swallows more of the realm with each passing day. The land starved of the ether that gives it life. And as the fringes fade, the people flock to the mother crystals, desperate for their blessing. The war we wage for possession of that blessing, it breaks us from within, hastening us to our own destruction.
And so you do what must be done.
I unite the dominance, that we may bring an end to the strife, and found a new order to see us unto tomorrow. The world must be restored, and I will see it so.
You might have already had Sidolphus not betrayed us.
Him again. Lust you still for his embrace?
But... of course not. My liege, I serve you, and you alone.
remember well the day you first entered these halls. Your pale hand pressed into his, as if it would never let go.
That was a long time ago. Yours is the only hand I need. Now and always.
Soon, my dear. Soon all will know whose hand it is that keeps them from falling into the darkness.
Hold me, my liege. Never let me go.
One of our sentries has failed to report, m'lady. Your orders?
Pull the men back inside the care, Geralf.
He is here, then.
Have them lead Cid and his little pet to the chapel. I shall entertain them there. So you've come for me after all.
You'll have to teach me sometime.
We should start with the dungeons. They may be holding the bearers there.
Sound plan. As long as we keep ourselves on this side of the bars.
In here.
You're gonna give up?
Cid, this gate.
Need some help.
What do you think?
That I'm doing most of the lifting. Out of your legs yet, Clive?
This door only leads to more royalists. We'd better find another one.
Take your pick.
How about a window?
Bloody show off. Well, we found the Imperial garrison. right where the Royalists left them.
Get him, boy! Over here. That's enough.
You're finished!
Sick of Torval.
Never were one for half measures, were you, Benedicta? These poor sods didn't know what hit them. They were expecting us.
You don't say. Keep your distance, boy. It's over. There, boy. Sick of Torgal. Get him. your distance, boy.
Then Greg Grigo must have plans for us. What the hell happened here? A little late for prayer, isn't it?
Do I seem so desperate as to grovel at the feet of a false god? I was waiting for you.
Not for too long, I hope. All this for a midnight chat. Well, let's chat then. Where are the men and women you took from Lost Wing?
You mean where's the Dominant? Well, we shall be requiring his services indefinitely. Come back to me, Sidolphus. I need you. Think of all the things we can create together. The world that we can build.
You need me. Your king needs me. I'm all for building a new world. Just not his. That bastard's dreams are as twisted as his promises are false. And I want no part of them.
King Barnabas saved you, and this is how you speak of him. Have you no shred of loyalty?
What? To a leader who'd use me? Like he uses you.
You know nothing of me, Sir Dolphus.
You're right. I don't know who you are anymore. Or what you want. I only know what you used to say. That you were tired of running. That you just wanted to be free. Free of it all. You weren't lying to me then, so what changed? What made you think you had to sacrifice who you were to get what you wanted?
Sacrifice? I use my talents to my advantage, and you would tell me there is shame in that?
If there's no shame, then why do you feel so sorry for yourself?
A rousing speech, Lord Commander. I was a fool to believe you might have changed. The only person I feel sorry for is you! I can't do this anymore. If you would stand between our leash and his dream, then you leave me no choice. Goodbye, Sir Dolphus.
Stand back, Clive.
Finish them.
Well, Sid, at least it's not 3 against 1.
Get him!
all you've got, boy. Get him, boy. Get him. Sid, are you all right?
Do I look all right? Benedicta will be on her way to collect the Dominant, if she hasn't already. You can't afford to let them leave. Remember, she has wings, you don't.
What about you?
Before or after I catch my breath.
Sorry. Come on, Torgal. Must be here somewhere.
Withdrawal has been signaled. Leave!
An Imperial!
They'll fall like all the rest. Over here.
Get him! Sick of Torgal! Running out of tower.
Our lady wants us gone before sunrise.
Sick of Torgal.
Over here.
Sick of Torgolf. Get him.
It's over.
Holding back. There, boy. Sick of Torgolf. Sick of Torgolf. Get him, boy. There, boy. Sick of Torgolf. Get him, boy! Get him! Get him, boy! Get him!
I confess I expected more from the old man. And less from you. This is the second time you've bested my sisters. Men of your talents are rare indeed. Why cost your lot with such undesirables? If it is the hearth you long for, you will find more than enough warmth under my wings.
You know exactly what I want. Hand over the Dominant, and I'll leave you in peace.
You would dare to make demands of me. Know your place, little lamb. Fool is the shepherd who heeds every bleat of the flock. And I will suffer yours no longer. Must I spell it out for you, Branded? No one is listening. No one at all! Come, little lamb, to the slaughter with you.
Over here. Sick of Toggle. Get him. There. Sick of Toggle. Get him. Over here. Get him, boy. Sick of Toggle. Over here. Sick of Toggle. There, boy. Sick of Toggle. Don't let them get away. Get him, boy. Over here. Get him, boy. You know what to do, boy. Over here. Get him.
Come on.
rejoin your pet.
Sick of Togo.
I... How? How did you do it? How did you even survive? How?
The answer is simple, Benedicta. He was fighting for something he believed in.
Shut up! Why aren't you dead?
We've played your games. Now tell me where he is.
Who? What are you?
Five.
Enough of this.
Her power, you took it from her. How'd you do that? Fuck me. I hope the bear has found a way out. Clive, this place is ready to collapse, and I'd rather not be here when it does. If your dominant started this fire, and I'm betting he did, he'll be long gone.
Damn it all. What was that?
I created a diversion as commanded, Your Grace. The villagers escaped in the confusion. As should we.
Yes.
Oh, look. Morning has broken. And here come the cavalry, itching to butcher the bastards who made them miss their morning gruel. Come on, If they catch us leaving a burning care, people might jump to conclusions.
Right.
Benedicta said you'd taken her power. You don't still have it, do you?
I think I do. I can feel it. It's inside me. Along with the flames.
Well, are you not keen to try it out? What could possibly go wrong?
Sick of talking.
There, boy. Get him, boy.
Sick of talking.
Stay down.
Sick of Torgo! Get him, boy!
Come from the
camp. There, boy. Sick of Torgo.
Oh, it's only me.
Dummy, Gav, are you trying to get yourself killed?
It's not me who's been playing with fire. Don't do things by halves, do you? This way. So if it wasn't you or him who freed the bears, who was it?
Good question. Someone who didn't have their hands full fighting a bloody harpy, I guess. But what matters is they're safe. Something they wouldn't be had it not been for you, Gav.
Just doing me job, like. So, what about his dominant?
Gone. And after we were so close.
I can track him.
Why would you?
Sid told us about your family. Lost me onto Imperial Steel. Sometimes vengeance is the only thing that keeps you going.
Thank you.
Go safely, brothers.
I reckon he likes you.
My lady, you have to hold on. I'm going to get
gone,
you.
Gone, gone, gone. What am I going to do? Barnabas.
How long to the coastal road?
At this pace, we won't make it by sunset.
He'll know. He'll cast me out like all the others. What am I going to do? What am I going to do?
My lady.
Here.
Fetch a good price, I reckon.
But we'd be doing the slavers a disservice if we didn't appraise her worth.
Stay away!
It's all right. They can't hurt you anymore. Come on. Let's go home.
Is this it, Adolphus? My punishment for not listening to you?
Sid.
Do you feel it too?
Garuda.
Bob.
By the flames.
Control it. If Garuda isn't stopped, that vortex will swallow this whole forest, and us along with it.
Then I'll stop her.
You'll stop her.
I heard it again. Someone is calling me.
Damn it, lad. That doesn't mean you have to listen. Well, I should have gone with Kev. Clive, I don't think you understand. That's not just windy weather you're wandering into. Benedicta's rage knows no bounds. And that's on a good day. I don't want to know what's waiting inside that.
But I do. I have to find out. And I'm not turning back.
Alrighty, we're gonna call it here for tonight. We'll be back tomorrow, definitely. Got some interesting stuff about to happen, so. I think. Seems like. So, yeah, we'll see you then. Bye bye.